Bargaining with God is never a good idea. There are moments in life where we choose.